Just back from his vacation in Erin, Rome, a man leaves his Tanner house and notices there is a Marc-Andre Fleury outside. So he hops into his Matt Ford and drives off to the closest Andrew McDonald's to go get some lunch. The man then walks up the Taylor Hall and ordered some RJ Umburgers with a side of fries. The meal was very Carey pricey, but the man was very hungry. He knew he could possibly get some Garrett Klotz in his blood, but he didn't care. The cashier took his money, and the Matt cook began preparing his food. He turned up the Danny Heatley, grabbed the Tyler buns, and started to Dan Boyle the fries. After ordering, he sat Steve Downey in the David booth to eat his delicious meal. After a few Biron bits, his face began to turn Mike green. The man then went to the bathroom and opened up the first Eric stall, and there was some very strange-looking Dustin Brown in and around the toilet. The man then almost Ilya Kovalchuk'd everywhere, so he opened the second Jordan stall, and there was an old man with a Patrick Kane that forgot to lock the door. Lastly, the man opened the third Mark stall, and it was just right. So the man then Anton Babchuk'd out all his lunch and felt much better. After this painful experience, the man left the bathroom and looked through the Tanner glass out onto the street and saw the most beautiful girl ever walking her Jay Beagle down the road. The girl's Andrew brunette hair flew perfectly through the wind. She looked like a supermodel. He then walked outside and started talking to her. He said he had a Bobby Butler and that he is a Jake Gardner. They walked to the Richard Park and looked at all the Kyle Green trees and the variety of Tyler plants. The woman asked if the man wanted to go over to her house, so they took a Thomas Cabriolet to her house, and it took a Roberto Luongo time to get there. When they finally reached her house, the man saw some Ian White powder everywhere. She told him that it is Adam Cracknell and that she needs to snort some now. The woman then stripped down, grabbed his Tyler Bolesak, and began to Chris Neal. She then said his Mike Babcock was Brian Little, and the man began to Richard Panic. So he Ryan buttoned up his pants, and then Jeff fingered her grand clitsum, and felt something that was very Patrick Sharp, so the man stopped because his hand was weighed redden. The man did not know what to do, so he told a bunch of John Michael Lyles about how he left the water on at his house, and it could start a Mark flood. This woman was so Ben eager to go Patrick Marleau again. This time it was very Jonathan Quick, because the man's hand Brent burns a lot, so he was not in the mood. After a few callin' long minutes, he then felt much better and finally got a Keith Yandel on things. He requested to get Dominic Moore, so she gave him a Thomas Hickey and he Alex Cement all over his pants. The man was very Brandon sad because he did not bring a change of clothes. Then unexpectedly, the woman's Ryan Parents and Nick Cousins, who just came back from their vacation on the Kyle beaches in Phillip, Cuba, walked into her room with a Chad LaRose to surprise her. This was a very awkward situation because he thought that he was all Ryan Malone with her. The man was so embarrassed that he ran into the Nicholas Cronwall while he was trying to run out of her house. After the man left, he went to the Sheldon Brook Bank to go get some money and then call his Andrew Ladd to go to the bar. His friend then picked him up in a Dan Carcillo. When they reached the bar, they went up to the counter and ordered 6 beers for each of them from the Eric Brewer. The man and his friend then began to Adam Party, and the other Brad boys who were taking shots told the man they came to this bar, Trevor Daly. The man and his friend then left the bar, but they could not see Daniel Cleary because they had too much to drink. They then hopped into the car and drove down the street. The police saw the men and began to follow them. The man knew he was going to get some Eric Cole for Christmas next year because he was being a huge Matt Duchesne. The man and his friend then hit a Trent Hunter and a Mike Fisher who were out fishing for some Cody Bass. A few moments later, they were caught and arrested. The man and his friend, who are both Mark Straight, then realized that they were surrounded by Alex Tangays in jail, and they were very scared because the other prisoners would Tyler Pitt lick each other, and some of them could barely Matt read. All the man did in prison was watch the Alex Roaches crawl around his cell and see the Brandon Seagulls flying, shitting around his cell.